still loves him. Still marries him, yeah. Incredible. Soon after they met, Annie, not really knowing much about Gary at this stage, he actually asked, they met in the Red Cat, and the first, well, I think it was the first night, but one of the nights that they met, he was sat at the bar with him, and he said to Annie, can I stay at yours? So Annie lives apart from the Red Cat. And she actually was worried about him at this stage. When he get home, I don't know, the poor fellow's going to stay drunk to scum sort of thing. Yeah, you can stay in my bed, that's fine. So she had a couple of, well, she, I think it was about 3.